out of this.
Savannah-Chatham County Public Schools dropout rate is 2.6% as of 2016. In 2014, 7% of males and 6% of females 16 to 24 were high school dropouts. In 2012, just under 750,000 students failed to graduate high school. But what if she had the choice to do it again?